New picture in the progress, guys. Look at it compared to the door for a size comparison. It's a 3-footer. Looking pretty cool so far.